どの話にいたしましょう。始めましょう。温州の際運ぶ風だ。火の打ちようのない一打を加えた。刃の錆となり果てた。仲間が倒れる様を眺めることしかできない。
No.
Yeah.
敵に乗っ取られた。 敵の息はまだ弾けていなかった。 クロードの敗北がまた一歩近づいた。
Yeah! た。
だが、次の戦いがすぐに始まる。クロードの戦いはまだまだ終わりそうになかった。敵の目は追いつく。攻めを受け、守りが崩れた。 クロードの守りが少しずつ崩れていく。
片付いたぞ。
敵の足音が少しずつ近づいてくる。刃の錆となり果てた。 倒せると敵は固く信じている。最後、敵に逃れる術はない。敵は仲間が倒れる様を眺めることしかできない。敵の掩蔽が近づいている。陣所が少しずつ破られる。 くりと動く。術ではない。
終わったな。
敵の息はまだくじけていなかった。恐るべき敵が現れた。
めそうだ。
諦めることを知らない。
Hey, you guys down?
Yeah, I'm still here. What's up?
Nah, just quiet. I just finished a nightmare survival with randoms.
Yeah. Oh, you ran with randoms, eh?
Yeah. With melee samurai.
How was it?
Was it fun?
Eh, it's okay. Small, relaxing, rather than just, you know, running to spawn point to spawn point to blast the wave.
Right, it's definitely different playing with him now, isn't it?
Yeah, it's Blood in the Snow.
I'm playing with him right now too.
Nightmare?
Well, Platinum. I'm not doing Nightmare, but Platinum solo. Samurai. Doing Shores of Vengeance.
Okay.
Yeah, wave.
You're playing with whom, Adam?
No one, just myself. I'm testing this build. The melee damage is insane, the Masamune is but I've got no health increase, so... No enjos, no. Just Masamune is my only legendary.
Okay. Then we have a Samurai Chum.
Yeah, Blessed and Rising Tempo. Quite good together, man.
Rising Tempo only makes sense if you're at 100% health. And then,
well, no, you don't have to be at 100% health necessarily. You just don't want to take damage in between consecutive kills. That's how to benefit from it, you know, maximize the use of that. Damn, this wave's hard. Man, the damage is crazy though. Once you get, if you protect yourself well, with the Rising Tempo, it is insane.
Yeah, it is.
It's actually good for a no damage run like you've done before.
Yeah, not never with Samurai though. That would be insanely hard with him, I think.
So?
I mean, not that it couldn't be done. Whoa, that was close. Man, these guys are smart. That was coordination. Yeah, I'm using a gourd too. I wanted to go Caltrops at first, but I thought no health increase, I might need a little extra healing.
Damage reduction?
Yeah, damage reduction, injured resolve on that.
Which charm? Depends.
No, this is the gourd.
Killing
yeah, on the gourd.
Gourd.
Yeah. You can get those. You have a gourd like that, don't you, Paul? Or a liquid courage.
Yeah. I got a bottle of liquid today.
The question is whether I'll make it through wave 15 if I get there. With an all melee build? Yikes. I don't know, it's gonna be hard. But I think with Rising Tempo, the water sword is so good. Water Master is so good.
Yeah.
And once you get that fifth Surging Strike hit, it's like, wow.
And then you ran Hachiman's Frenzy, right?
Yeah, the
five strikes.
Yeah. 敵の息はまだくじけていなかった。
I think I want to lay off Platinum 7 for a while. Really exhausting.
It is, just the restart stuff is like, it's really nice when you get a win, don't get me wrong. But the whole restart stuff is just, it is exhausting, right? Yeah, it's just gonna be like that always, I think.
Bumming the momentum.
Yeah.
So, I don't really enjoy that all too much.
I preferred, honestly, Nightmare over that, yeah. I mean, Platinum's...
I prefer single plats or zero plats also, it's fun actually.
Yeah, right. And you know, it's like you get to explore different builds rather than Plat 7 where, you know, it's
exactly
one build all the way.
This is what I was getting ready to say. You took the words out of my mouth. Like, I don't like, you know, how you have to use, like, Ronin, you need to be a healing Ronin, you know? Hunter, you know, you gotta be super powerful. You can't for exploring, exactly. So, and I like to play with different things, so that's just me. But I do like the challenge. But I wish it was like a little more friendly to experimentation and non-meta. You know, not only healing Ronin and not only smoke. I want to run Caltrops. I want to run something else. You know,
versatility. That's what you're looking for. Any new gossip about newbies trying to ask pros? I don't think anyone will do that again since they saw how badly they got burnt.
Oh, don't. Someone will come along eventually, Paul. Just, it's a matter of time.
There was this dude, William Bossy. He was like, remember? Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. I went too aggressive. I killed 190 enemies. And he was on bronze. I didn't know he was in bronze. I thought he was in gold, but he was in bronze because somebody else commented, and then he deleted that comment. That's what happened.
Yeah.
Sorry, it was too aggressive. And what?
You play all starter gear, all key 5, play bronze, yeah, and I'll be impressed.
I've never tried that. It might be fun.
I mean, I like one thing Joey is trying, some of us will not dare to, that is, he's going all the way from zero with a new account with Legends, you know?
Yeah, it's funny, so.
Man, that's a lot of work.
That's a grind.
Yeah. It is, man. I don't know if I'd want to do that.
Nah, I mean, okay, for me, for starter class, the only class that makes sense is Samurai. Because every class starts with the same gear. The techniques, well, technically you only unlock the first class ability. And only the Samurai has a healing option.
Dang, my damage to bears is very nice.
You know what? I'm going to play random bronze with key 5. Let's see what the hell happens.
Hey, that's a...
Magnus okay. New reward is 35. It will be funny to go into a bronze match, key 5, but you wear Cinder outfits.
I hope, I'm gonna die in
my own. Dude, Cinder outfits. I'm beginning to like it.
That was close.
Oh, dude.
Oh, you seeing more cinders out there?
Yeah, I better look with my default. I feel like having this cool. Real legends don't wear cinders.
Yeah, it's overrated, right?
Yeah, I mean, I get that, you know, you need to complete Nightmare Survivor without losing a defense zone. Yes, that is a difficult challenge. But it doesn't prove that you're good.
Suppose it used to be. Yeah, well, I mean, yeah, it doesn't prove it.
Yeah, if it did, anyone if can it do it. Did it alone, then yeah, you're good.
Right.
Yeah.
Anyone can do that, I mean, with the right teams. And sometimes, yeah, you're right, it doesn't prove that you're good. Maybe that your team's good. Like, you know, someone could have carried you through it, so.
But my favorite is either full white or full black.
Yeah. I used to do full white as well.
I really like going with the red on my samurai. Yeah. That one looks sweet. Yeah.
Eo tit sucker.
What can I say? I like to suck tits, right babe?
Min is like, suck your own tits.
Wow, what if I could?
Like, oh, come on. There's a guy that's 104 playing bronze. Fuck off, man.
What? Bully. What a bully.
People do that.
There's a 42 and 34. Okay, you know what? I'll give him the ledge. I'll do the lighthouse. Oh, by the way, I...
You're still gonna play with him?
Into... Yeah,
P5.
Into Twilight
How
ashes.
Can you see his key?
When you in the yeah, we recently I recently discovered this. I think it was Benny that told me.
What?
Oh no, you disappeared.
Dude, this samurai is just a hacker now. He just hacks away, man. It's pretty cool. Damage. So now, right? Like, nothing else. No other kind of damage, right?
I'm not sure. I think so.
So, Benny, you're running Hunter on the bronze?
No, Samurai.
Get in the zone!
I like Adam's trick right now. So, if you keep getting cursed gear, purify cursed gear, wait for wave one and die, and you get a cursed gear again.
Yeah.
If it's the last one,
you can kind of infinitely farm them. That is nice.
Is it though? Because I tried that once and I got nothing in return.
But it should be the last. Last.
You have to get
your,
to how do
inventory.
I Yeah, it has to be the exactly. It has to be the final red token for that category in your inventory to work.
Okay.
That's why. You never have that, do you?
I usually keep two or three, and it's the easy one, you know, restore health. Mm-hmm. So if I need to master gear and I roll into pure magic, then I'll just do that easy purification.
Okay.
To level up. You know what I'm saying, right?
Yeah.
So basically the point is here, you have only one token gear, you purify that token gear for that category, and then you wait until wave one, and then you die, and you get one extra cursed gear in that same category.
Mm, yeah, always.
Yeah, I know.
So if it's a charm, yeah.
Yeah, that's how I'm having to make all my builds right now, and it's really kind of annoying. Having because I'm out of charms. I was able to do something with the fire ronin though, because of our run yesterday though. Had enough. Trying to think what kind of build I want to do next. So what do you guys think? Bomber Samurai? Is he dead?
Oh, I'm not sure. I mean, it's hard to tell with Immunity Nightmare right now.
Yeah.
He will deal a lot of damage with Black Powder. It's just the resolve that's gone. So if you get a team of meta samurai with black powder bombs, they still can wipe out waves.
Yeah.
But it's just they won't be able to do as much ult as they used to.
Right.
Haha, the 104 went down.
Oh, that's that's quite funny.
Yeah, and the key.
Some people hate getting schooled, bro. But that's too embarrassing.
Oh my
dude.
God, dude.
I Why would he run? They died.
Do not hit me in my hole. Screw you, Dasha. Leave me alone. Okay, moment of truth, wave 15, shores of vengeance. Yikes. Four barrels in the zone.
Is he still getting more kills though?
Nope, I still have more kills than him. He goes down again like a bitch. Oh, he's wearing a Santa outfit for his samurai.
Yo, this is really hard. Come on. Let me get a break. I'm gonna lose his own. Circle.
Dude, I want to run Cinder Eye Pits, yeah.
Oh man, that last hit hurt them. Dude, the number of Oni Lords is nuts.
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude, that's bull. Come on. You won't take me alive. There's only three of you left.
He did?
Yeah.
You tell him, you know whose kills you're stealing there, bub?
He's embarrassed, that's why. He's stealing. Why else do you think he's doing that?
Oh shit, I made it, guys. I can't believe it. A gourd build on shores. The samurai is much better at taking out those Oni lords now. Three hits on purple is what I'm seeing. Yeah, for the ultimate, you know, three ultimate strikes.
Yep.
So that did make that wave actually a good bit easier.